evening from the LaSalle circuit. The long wait is finally over and a new World Championship season is about to begin. The bikes and riders are almost ready to take to the track. The MotoGP Grand Prix of Qatar will start in a few minutes. Have taken their places on the grid. The light is about to go out any second now. This is when the riders have to clear their minds completely so they can give it everything they've got.